Okay, guys, sorry about that. Nobody cares about the booze. I'm not a big fan of them. Okay, so I'm gonna save here. And, all these things are placed in a certain way, because it's going to be very important for you to do that. Well, know where things are right now. Oh no, Temple Blow is coming. Everybody hide. Ladybug, you have to hide Mario. Mario, we have to hide. Use my power. Immediate press down. If you don't do that, then nothing will happen, basically, for a while. And it just, he just hides Mario. Everything's cool, lady. He can't see you. Nope. There's no way Tubbaloba can see you right now. Yummy. Need snack. Nom nom nom. You're a little tangy. Good butt. I don't know why I said it like that, but I don't know. I say random things. Oh, Stanley. Okay, so we ate Stanley. Close to the very... to the very name that people love on YouTube now. That Chugga Conroy put on YouTube. Let's put Paracarry out here. And fly over here. Get this dizzy dial. Oh crap, Hypercleft. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna take the Dodge Master out. And put on the Spike Shield because there's a Hypercleft. Okay, so Hyperclefts, they're like Gorilla Clefts, but they have twice as more HP, and they can do the Hyper Attack. And yeah, of course, I'm not going to be able to hurt it. Again, Paracarry is a great thing to do for it, and Hyperclefts do that too. 1, 2, 3, die. 1 damage. 4 points for me, none for you. Come back and tend ya. Okay, I think Koops can get that. I mean, Cooper, not Koops. What am I saying? Okay, yeah, he can. Goombas. Oh, Goomba. Aw, oh, seriously. Jake Conroy did the same thing. I'm not gonna be... Okay, let's use this mystery. Mushroom. Thanks. I didn't really need that now, but, Power Shell. 3 damaged each, that is good. No, that is not good. Crap. Get Bow out. Bow out of sight. And Mario. Mario! Die. Die. Falcon kick. Okay, so that... took that out pretty fast. Alright, these things do 1 damage. Okay, so let's just get our hammer. Oh no, jumping ability. Not good with jumping distance. And that left that thing with 1 HP. Okay, so let's jump on this guy. I was meaning to do 2 damage, and now those things are going to die in 1 turn after this. So it's no point for them to do that. I really wish they gave more than 3 star points, but, what do you gotta do? This is an awesome item. It's a repel gel. It, allows you not to be hit for a couple times. We got a letter. Who is that 2-4? Letter to Frice T and the... Oh, him. And Miss T. Dear God. How creative can you be with names in this game? I mean, non-creative in, with this game. Let's see what's in the down path. It's not anything we want. Okay, so we get Goomba, and we first strike it. That is awesome. So shot. Die. In a hole. Quick hammer. Awesome sauce. And, any other equivalent of that. Including epic sauce, because epic sauce is epic. Okay, so... I just need to do 1 jump attack on him, and he's dead, so we get 1 Hyper Goomba out, and we have Harakiri kill the other one. And we get another 9, which that is awesome, as usual. So let us use these dried shrooms that we're not gonna ever eat. Anymore? Okay, no. Hypercleft. Oh my God! Seriously, come with that. Let's do another quake hammer. Hammer! That does 2 damage to a lot of these guys. Let's do a shell shot on this guy back there. That totally should have hit everybody there, but nah. 3. I hate hyperclefs. Two, 3, die! And we kill both of those hyperclucks at the same time. They give a hefty amount of HP for that, well, FP for that, and that should give us a level up. Yeah, I was right, and we got a level up. We want BP this time. And now we're gonna get these coins. Okay, so. Now, let us equip some badges. And now, let us put on the power jump badge. No. And behind here is another star piece that makes our star piece count for now. A great a great 7, and I believe. And here we have Greba's Fortress. I mean, why did I say, seriously, why am I mixing up names from people with in different games? I mean, really. Okay, so we want Bao out for this, so. Because these guys will come and steal your soul. And Bao's soul is already out of a body, so let's not, crap, clubbers. Die. Eat my hammer. Okay, spike shield, so let us jump on these guys. 6 damage, which does a moderate damage. Okay, 3 smacks, and let's do one more power jump on these guys. I thought they had 8 for a minute. I can't really tell. From these guys, well, from this game's very unrelevantly. Ooh, what's that? How do I get that? I want that, but I cannot get it right now. Clubbud. Die. They do have 8. Huh. Quick hammer. Should make them all vulnerable for that one power jump. Dodge. 3. We're doing pretty badly on damage now. So let us throw out another hammer. And that kills one clubba. Okay, and that kills another one. So that leaves one out to kill now. Number 6 guy is being rude, so I'm gonna kill him with a power jump. And that gives us 9, again with a number 9. And now we have 20. Awesome sauce. I believe right there is a vulnerable wall. Huh. Thought that was gonna be vulnerable. I guess not. So let us get Bao out, and, okay, so we have a clubber. And this makes number 8. Die. Okay, so let us power jump on this clubber. Do 6 damage, which kills him. And let us do a smack it. And we did 2 damage to him, and this puts our damage thing. Oh, aw, sweet. Now let us do a power jump on him. I must find something to decrease the amount of FP I use, because I'm an FP user a lot, so I use FP as one of my major attacking stuff. Okay, so good idea for these dumb clubbers is just not that, but go away. to sleep, idiot. Go to sleep. Okay, so we have some dumber guys here. Dumb and dumber. Okay, that leaves that guy easier to kill. So... okay, and that leaves that guy easier to kill now, too. 5 HP. 2. Okay, we are needing to heal. So... let's throw a snowman doll right here, so... I can get this battle over with now. It's Christmas. And you shall die. Now, if that was on a fire enemy, then that would be a lot more hurtful to him. Because fire versus snow, snow wins. Working on Luigi's Mansion logic. So, what is in this door here? Blow up. That does a good damage thing on that, and we're going to jump on this guy. I'm not sure if they count as spiked enemies because of their bombs on, well, of their clubs on their heads. Well, that was a 3 FP wasted. Let's do a power jump on him. And body slam on this guy. 2. So, yeah, we got some free stuff from that, and I think that there's another one down there. Ah, crap. Let me in. Okay, so that puts us down here. There's actually a boo down here. And, somewhere, yeah. Right here. Oh, you're Mario. Nice place. He's invincible, is what he's saying. If you run into him, do not attack him at all, because it's going to be very, very dangerous, and, because Tubba Blubba right now is invincible, and, we're not going to be able to hurt him at all, so do not go near him. And we have an upgrade block here. Who are we going to upgrade now? Mario, no. I'm gonna be upgrading Bao now, because Bao needs to be upgraded. And now Bao has gone to super rank, and let us see what she can do now. We can have Spook startle enemies and scare them away from battle. That is actually pretty helpful ability, because it's basically like a scare fright can in a fright jar. Go away. Do not steal my soul. Okay, so like I said before, do not fight Tubba Blubba. If you see him, hide away from him. Or outrun him, I think, would also be a good tactic. I go into this story, yeah. Okay, So I think that we did all we can do on that side. So let's just avoid these soul stealers. That's why I'm going to be calling them in this game now. Okay, clubbers.